like the pilot the written is going to talk to my son. I'm going to talk to him. For every rating that you get in aviation, you always pass on the daily test. Like a nurse, kind of a 1,200 question bank there, and then they'll pick out like 80 questions. And so it's a government test, and that's what I'm trying to tell you. Get yourself the correct answer. I used to go in and highlight all the writing. Because you're not going to learn anything. It's not about writing. My son struggled with this when he failed his first written project. I kept on telling him because he was using maths, and that's what they were trying to do. So I went on the first, and he started with 1,200. And so you got 5 questions on your record. And then you got 4 right. So you know, you can do those 4 questions again. So it's not really helping. And you don't have to ask them. That's what I'm trying to
do. Oh, yeah. Sort of efficiency.
Yeah, you just want
to get one take on it.
You want 81% or 80%, you know, and you go on.
So you're going to count that, and you're going to call.
Can you see this better?
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So I wasn't sure.